Hi, my name is Kelvin and his name is Avian. And today we're going to be telling you about this book called
The Bad Guys.
Mission Unpluckable.
Mission Unpluckable.
It's number two. And the book is about this wolf, this shark, a snake
and a piranha
are trying to get into a chicken farm because all the chickens are super lonely and they don't get any sunlight. And it's hard for them because there's so many alarms, like touch the walls or touch the floor, touch the lasers.
It's like an alarm complete set off.
The spider helps them hack into there.
So he can shut off the alarm. And later in the book, it's on the news. And I like this part because they say everyone thinks he's a sardine. Everyone thinks he's a sardine because he's so small and he looks like one. And later on the news, they say,
Mutant sardine on the loose.
Mutant sardine on the loose. Maybe a sardine, I'm not sure. And it was kind of funny because, when they were watching TV, and he, bit the TV. Because he's like, I'm not a sardine, I'm a piranha. And then it says, and for the last time, I'm not a sardine, I'm a piranha.
We recommend this book to people who like shorter, funny books. And we give it 5 stars, right?
Yeah, over 5 stars.
We give it 5 stars because it's hilarious. It's actually pretty long. And there's a dirt face right in the beginning.